Hi guys, I have the entire set of McDonald's Sing 2 Happy Meal toys, and this is a paper set instead of plastic, and I'll be opening each of these toys on my channel. And if you want to know what I think about paper versus plastic toys, I made a separate video on that, so be sure to check that out. This is the first time I'm ever testing out a McDonald's paper toy on my channel, so let's open it up. So there are instructions over here on how you set it up. And it looks like you can color this, and you have to find these characters. It says search times 6 with the magnifying glass. So for example, we've got Ash over here, Miss Crawley, Rosita, Johnny, the new character, and Mina. Here's Buster Moon. So this is the packaging. And it says over here, this is made of paper, you can recycle me. And the instructions are printed over here as well. I do like this gradient background. And then here is our quote-unquote toy. Here is Johnny, and we could see Rosita peeking in the back. And then you can move this to have Johnny playing the piano. So it's kind of like one of those 3D pop-ups. So I'm definitely glad it's a pop-up instead of just being flat. But I think that it's hard for this to compete with a plastic Happy Meal toy. I do get the initiative that it's better to have paper toys that are recyclable instead of plastic. However, for me, I usually keep the toys and don't throw them away. And I think most people do that. I might make a separate video on paper versus plastic toys and my thoughts on them. But anyways, let's take a look at this toy. So here's Johnny playing the piano. Is there any other character in the background? I don't see anyone. Looks like we have a spaceship on the top over here. For some reason, it's reminding me of Hacker's ship from cyberspace. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think of this in the comments down below. And I did actually order the whole set of these online, and I didn't realize they were paper toys, but I will end up opening them all on my channel since I already got them, and I do have some antique Happy Meal toys from before 2000 that I'll be opening on my channel as well, so stay tuned for that. My Happy Meal playlist has more than 1,000 videos. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment down below, and be sure to have an amazing day. Hi guys, I have the Sing 2 McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 2, and this is Sneaky Floor Sweeper. And this is part of the McDonald's paper set, which is recyclable. I've already opened toy number 1, which is Johnny. And then I have the rest of the set over here as well. And then here is Ash and Miss Crawley. But anyways, let's open this toy up now. We have a little Happy Meal sticker here. Open it and the instructions are on the top. And then it looks like we have a little maze where you can kind of trace the path to over here, and we have a bunch of characters hiding behind the sweeper. We've got Ash, Miss Crawley, Johnny, Gunter, Rosita, and Buster Moon. And then the toy is right here. I don't know if we could really call it a toy, but here it is. So again, we have the instructions on here. So I opened it the wrong way, but here it is. And then you can just move it like this, I guess. Let's take a look at the instructions one more time. So it's supposed to go around, so let's try that. Okay, so that's kind of cool how it turns around. So first you just see the sweeper, and then you see all of the characters hiding behind the sweeper. And then it says Crystal Entertainment here. This person is probably like the boss of the company. And anyways, that's pretty much it for this toy. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. The Sing 2 McPlay videos / Happy Meal app videos will be up soon as well. I've got more than 1,000 videos in my Happy Meal playlist, so please check that out. Thank you so much for watching. Happy holidays, and have a great day. Hi guys, here is Sing 2 McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 3, and this is Buster Moon's Stage Spectacular. Let's get this opened. Here's the other side. It says this is made of paper, you can recycle me. I do have the rest of the set over here, which I'll be opening on my channel, so stay tuned for that. Here are the instructions. You can open up the stage and move Buster Moon around. Here's our activity. Looks like you have to find 6 of these. And we have these cool, I think, squids. I really like the scene from Sing 1 where they lit up the stage. I wonder if they do something similar in Sing 2. So first you open it up like this, I think. And you could use this to move Buster Moon around. So you should open it up like this, and then this could pop out. Here's Buster Moon. We see Darius, Johnny, Mina, and Ash over here, and then you can move this. Okay, so let's see. So let me just get the angle right. And so here's Buster Moon in his gold suit, and then here in his regular suit, and then you can move it around. There we go. And then you just move it like this. And thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hi guys, I was singing to McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 4, and this is Miss Crawley's Callouts. So it's interesting how the toys I've opened so far, toys number 1 through 3, are kind of flat. And then this is a box, and so is toy number 5, which is Ash. So let's open this up and see what's inside. Okay, so there's some pieces in here as well. So over here we have Miss Crawley on both sides. And then we have this, which probably helps her stand up. And then we have this construction vehicle, and inside we've got more pieces, so maybe you have to assemble this one. You can open this, I think. And then you can probably move this up and down. So looks like we have a box here, so let's see the instructions. So first you put Miss Crawley on the stand. You open up this box, and then you can put the box in here, and then Miss Crawley inside the box. And then the game it comes with is a maze. So let me do that real quick. So you simply push this part up, and then you'll place Miss Crawley right over here. There we go. And then we have to build this box. So you simply fold it, and then you're gonna push this in and then get these through here. Here's the completed box. So then we have to open this again, place the box in here, and then place Miss Crawley in here, just like this. And then we can just move her up and down. And the other side is the same thing. And thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hi guys, I had a sing to McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 5, and this is Rockin' Road Trip with Ash. And these new McDonald's paper toys are recyclable, which is, it's nice that they are recyclable. I've opened toys number 1 through 4 so far, and I'll continue opening the rest of the set. And the only two toys that are boxed in this set are Ash and Miss Crawley, toys number 4 and 5. The rest are just like this, and I'll be opening the full set on my channel. So for these box toys, so far we have the activity on a piece of paper instead of on the packaging. So I think it might be a spot the difference between these two cars. For example, this window is empty and over here it's not. And over here we see a character in each window. We have Buster Moon, Ash, Mina, Johnny, and this is one of the new characters, so I don't know the name. And over here one is missing, Johnny's upside down, so they're probably different changes. For example, this has fewer stripes than this. So that's the activity. And here is our toy. We have Rosita, Buster Moon, Johnny, and Ash. And let's see, where are the instructions for this toy? There aren't any instructions over here. And I don't think it came with any instructions. So we just have to figure out what to do. I think we're supposed to open this. So here are the instructions. So you can open it and see the characters and make them move. So does it open from here? Maybe. So it opens from here. So this is pretty cool. We have the characters here. Then you could pull this. And it's kind of like they're dancing, sort of. We've got Johnny, Ash, Buster Moon, and Rosita. It kind of looks like they're falling. It's a rocky road. That's why it's called the Rock and Road Trip. Then we've got Miss Crawley here, some other characters. Here's some of the newer characters like Darius. But anyways, let's try this out one more time. Okay, looks like Rosita came out. So this looks like it would be hard to fix. So she didn't come out, but it wasn't working before. So it's because she was getting stuck over here. Anyways, let me know what you think of this toy in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. And be sure to have an amazing day. Hi guys, today I have the Illumination Entertainment Sync 2 McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 6, and this is Cruisin' Clay Calloway. This is a recyclable paper toy, and if you're new to my channel, I make Happy Meal toy videos all the time. So check out my Happy Meal playlist down below with 1,000 more Happy Meal toy videos. The instructions are on the top. You open it up, and we have an activity. Looks like you have to find these 6 characters. For example, we have to find Ash right over here. We have to find Buster Moon over here. And I'm not going to do the whole activity and spoil it in this video, so you can try that out. The instructions are here as well. So you open this up, and of course I open it up backwards. But you open it up, it says Red Shore City. Here's Buster Moon, Miss Crawley in her sports car. And then here is Cruisin' Clay Calloway, and this is kind of similar to toy number, I believe it's toy number 2, which is right over here. The Sneaky Floor Sweeper, and you could check out that video to see what I'm talking about. But it's like the same concept where you have this to move the toy around, so this is cool. And I think that's supposed to be Ash on the back with Calloway. So you can kind of have the motorcycle going around like this. And I do like the colors on this toy. And for the Sync 2 set, I really like how they have this gradient color over here. Right over here. It gives some nice sunset vibes. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hi guys, today the Sync 2 McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 7, and this is Hyperdrive Hustle with Rosita. This is a recyclable paper toy, and I'm opening the entire set of these Sync 2 toys on my channel. The instructions are right here, and we have both Rosita and Gunter in this toy. Here is the activity, and you have to get this scene to this scene. So from here to here, going through this maze. So here are the pieces for this, and this one you do have to partially assemble it. So let's see all the pieces we get first. We've got this piece over here with Rosita and Gunter. And then the instructions are here as well. Kind of looks like the back of a rocket ship or something. So let me quickly assemble this. So what I think you're supposed to do is take this piece and fold this up and then slide this onto here. But I'm not 100% sure. The instructions should have been a little bit more clear. Let me try this out first. So that's what I did, and this is what we end up with. I'm guessing this is correct. We have to fold like Rosita and Gunter out so they can stand up. This is the toy. And then you can... So you can pull this over here, forward and backwards, to make Rosita and Gunter turn around. And anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. And be sure to have an amazing day. Hi guys, here's the Illumination Sing McDonald's Happy Meal toy number 8. And this is Mina the Showstopper. I should say Sing 2. I also opened Mina from the original Sing Happy Meal set back in 2016. And that video is also on my channel and linked down below so you could check that out. But let's open up the final toy in this Sing 2 paper Happy Meal set from McDonald's. I've been opening the entire set. Here are some of the other toys that I just opened. So all those videos and the full set video is on my channel. Looks like this one you have to assemble as well. So the instructions are there. The activity is connect the dots with Mina. And the toy just laid out right over here. And on all the packaging it says this toy is recyclable because it's made out of paper. So this is everything we get. And the instructions are here as well. So let me quickly read them and I'll be right back. Okay, so honestly, I feel like the instructions are a little bit unclear and they try to fit too many steps onto here. So I'm not even 100% sure what to do. I think for the first part, what they're saying is to connect these two so this could stand up. And then they're showing that you fold this little part over here down, which is seems to be this circle, but this is kind of like a sticker, so I'm not sure how you're supposed to be folding this down. Like, there's nothing I could see here that helps. There's this cardboard here. I thought these were stickers to connect something, but it's just cardboard to support the toy. So what you're supposed to do is press something here to make this work, but I guess it's not working. So if you know how to do this, let me know in the comments down below. But what's supposed to happen is you're supposed to be able to pull Mina out. So let me move my camera back. Just like this. Okay, now the angle is better. So I guess this is just what happens. We have Mina over here. And then I guess she probably has a dress transformation during the song in the movie. And then she pops out like this. And I'm not sure what this is for. But anyways, it's kind of bad that you could see this over here, but I think it's cool how they tried to make a dress transformation out of this paper toy. Let me know what you think of this in the comments down below, and thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.